Finding your design style is an essential thing you can do as a designer because it differentiates you from the other designers and it helps clients choose you over those other designers because of that specific style that you have. But how can you find that style? How can you dictate that style? And how can you actually use it in your design work? That's what we're going to talk about in today's video. Hey designer, Alex here, welcome to the channel. And finding your design style is a crucial thing you can do as a designer, no matter what you're doing as a designer, whether that's a UI work or UX work, illustrations and so on. Finding your design style is an essential thing you can do as a designer because, as I said, it differentiates you from all of these other designers. But just one thing that you need to know is it takes a lot of time. Sometimes it's going to take you a year, sometimes it's going to take you 5 years. And the crucial thing you have to remember is design style changes because all of these trends in design are changing all of the time. So therefore your design style is going to change as well, either following those trends or creating your own trend. To find your design style, you can go to the websites like Dribbble or Behance, where you can explore all of these other designers, especially all of these pro designers who already have their design styles, and they have created those design styles over the period of years and throughout their whole career. And it's especially important to realize that if you're at the start of your design career, you will not have your design style, but you're going to copy all of these other designers and taking things from them, for example, certain shadows that you like to use, position for the images, perhaps you like rounded corners, maybe you like color overlays and so on, and that's the design style that you are building. But just remember, it's going to take you a lot of time throughout your design career to find the things that you are actually enjoy using in your design work, and therefore using it as your design style later on. Also, sometimes it can be a really tricky thing to realize that design style is actually really hard to create, and it's really hard to realize what is your design style. So important cues that you can look for are you using certain typography in your design work? Are you using certain style of images? For example, you really like light, bright images that you found, for example, on Unsplash, and you really enjoy that style. Perhaps that is the design style that you're going to pursue throughout your design career. And that's fine. It's fine because you realized that that is what you like, that is your design style, and that's great because you can build your work and your career around that design style. Because now that you know what is your design style, you can easily approach your clients because they can easily realize, okay, this guy or girl has this design style and it really fits with our brand and our values. We're going to hire them for our design projects. So just realize it does take a lot of time. Just realize it does take a lot of effort because you have to work on a lot of different projects, either your personal or commercial, to understand what you really like to use in your designs, therefore getting you to that design style so that you can approach that certain client and explain to them, hey, look, I have this design style. I really think it's going to fit your brand and your message. So maybe we can work together on this project. As I said, be inspired by older designers, by more experienced designers. Find what you like on websites like Dribbble and Behance, for example, and on websites like Unsplash, for example, for images. Maybe you can go to Google Fonts and see all of these different typography styles just to see what you really like to use. Perhaps you like sans serif, maybe you like serif fonts. Maybe you can explore that. Perhaps you like some drop shadows. Maybe you don't like drop shadows. Maybe you like to keep things clear. Simply realize what you like, use that in your design work, and therefore you will get to your own personal design style. But once again, it does take a lot of time. Thank you for watching this video. I really hope you got some value out of it. If you did, make sure to press that like button. I upload new videos every single week on design, passive income techniques, motivation, and more. So if you don't want to miss that, make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.